Well, the bald chef of Bergamo today is going to do something a little different. It's springtime. It's time for the garden, planting some herbs and veggies. What I'm going to do is take my basil and learn how to propagate it. Get something from the store, cut off the tops. Let's get the roots going and then plant it and see what happens. It's a great way to increase your supply of herbs without buying many, many plants. And, you know, when you want basil, you need to make sure you got it around. It's a great thing to do. Let's check it out. It takes place over a few weeks, a couple months maybe. Start it now. Start it this spring, and by midsummer, late summer, you have plenty of basil to go around. So I have my plant that I bought at the grocery store. $3. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take this piece right here. See, that's about 3 or 4 inches long. I'm going to cut it right here. I'm going to pull these off and put it in just a bottle. And we'll see how it goes. In a couple weeks, we'll have nice roots and then we'll transplant it. So I'm going to cut this off right now. Get my scissors.
What are you doing?
Just doing a little basil, just a little basil work mixture. So it's been 8 days. And you can see that I'm starting to get some offshoots here in the water. Hope you can see that nicely. We're gonna do a little bit out in the sun. Maybe that's not a good view. So 8 days, you start to see this stuff start to come. Maybe 5 or 6 or 7 days, you may start to see little things showing out there. But, you know, give it another week or so and see how these roots grow and take off. And I think we're going to have a successful offshoot of some basil. Okay. You can see here, it's been about almost 3 weeks. I was out of town. It was raining a lot. So we're going to plant this baby. And you can see this stuff's actually starting to grow well. Got another layer over here. You know, look at that. See that? There's some, it's a little bit there. It's all right. But this nice root system. So I'm going to put this in the ground. And then this thing's going to grow. And we're just, you know, splicing and dicing and replicating the basil. So I'm going to put this in there. And then we'll check back in a week or so. And I'll show you that it's still growing. Okay? So this is just fantastic. This is the, these are the basil that I transplanted, you know, cut off the bottoms and put in water. And now, I mean, it's a good 8 inches, 10 inches tall. And these are the next batch I got going over here. But they've done very well. And this is a great way to buy some basil at the store, cut off the tops, put them in water, propagate the basil. It's wonderful. It's great to have basil this summer, and we'll do the same. We'll take these and take some edges and put them in the and a pot for the winter. This is great. Look at that, Bald Chef of Bergamo bringing you some herb ideas.